In a tragic turn of events, terror has struck Jammu and Kashmir once again, marking the seventh such incident took place in this year. Have a glance over it. Starting from the very recent attack, first is Kathua attack. Five soldiers were killed and five wounded after terrorists opened fire with automatic weapons and rogue hand grenades at an army truck. This incident occurred in Jammu and Kashmir, Kathua district on 8 July. Next is Udhampur attack. The Udhampur terror attack on April 28, 2024 involved a confrontation between terrorists and security forces in the Basantgarh area of Udhampur district, Jammu and Kashmir. The attack led to the death of village defense guard Mohammed Shaif. Following the attack, terrorists who had infiltrated from Pakistan fled into the forest. Third is Poonch district attack. On May 4, 2024, terrorists ambushed on Indian Air Force convoy in the Poonch district of Jammu and Kashmir. The attack resulted in the death of one IAF soldier and injuries to four others. This incident occurred near the village of Senai in Surankoti. Fourth is Rasi district attack. On June 9, 2024, terrorists attacked a bus carrying pilgrims in the Rasi district of Jammu and Kashmir. The bus, which was transporting pilgrims from the Shiv Khori temple to Katra, came under fire from terrorists, causing it to plunge into gorge. This attack resulted in the deaths of 9 people, including a minor, and injuries to 41 others. Fifth is Doda district attack. On June 26, 2024, security forces engaged in an intense gunfight with terrorists in the Banjar village of the Gandoh district in Doda, Jammu and Kashmir. The encounter resulted in the deaths of 3 terrorists affiliated with the Jaish-e-Mohammed group. Sixth is Gandoh attack in Jammu and Kashmir. On June 12, 2024, involved a fierce encounter between terrorists and security forces. The incident began when terrorists opened fire on a search team in Kota Top area of Gandoh, resulting in an exchange of gunfire. A policeman constable, Farid Ahmed, was injured in the initial clash. Last but not the least is Bhadarwa attack. On June 11, 2024, terrorists attacked an army temporary operating base POB in Bhadarwa, Doda district, Jammu and Kashmir. During this attack, 5 soldiers and 1 special police officer were injured when terrorists opened fire. The terror group Kashmir Tigers, linked to Jaish-e-Mohammed, claimed responsibility for the assault. Now, what is the main concern? The main concern is that there is a recent increase in terror attacks in Jammu and Kashmir. Eventually, there are several factors which are responsible for it. These include cross-border infiltration, local recruitment and radicalization, strategic shift by terror groups, as well as external support and funding.